Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of Might and Magic, the World of Enroth. In the previous video, part 37, we went through the last little bits of quests leading up to the end, taking on the control center. Completing the last little bits with Prince Nikolai and Archibald to get the spell we need, which apparently will give us protection in the Hive, the last bit. And we encountered one little bit where this game's a bit broken compared to Part 7 and other games that I played in the series. Because in this one, once you get to the final bit where you need to go to the very end, the game doesn't tell you at all. It just mentions about having to destroy a reactor, but doesn't give you a quest for it or tell you precisely where you need to go to find it. So this is one of those things where a walkthrough comes in handy. Pretty poor, though, that the game doesn't give you a quest. I mean, everywhere else in this game gave you a quest, but not here. This is, like, the only point where it did this. They're very annoying. But anyway, if you were watching this video, where you actually had to go was a place called the Hive, which is located in Sweetwater. So I cleared the way out to here in a couple of videos ago. So it's just a case of continuing on from here and clearing the place, defeating the... I think there's like an alien queen or something like that in here. Also in the last video, so we went through the control center, which you're supposed to go to get weapons. My experience with ancient weapons, even in part 7, was that they're basically a waste of time. The damage output that they give you compared to your own weaponry is just substandard, in my opinion. Some of them give okay damage, but it's just when comparing with your existing stuff, you can get way better output just sticking with your existing gear. So I've got the stuff on me, and I'm still using all the stuff from Might and Magic 7, because firstly, that stuff takes up less inventory space, and the damage output is identical. So the weapons themselves and the damage output, because you've got the blaster and the rifles, the damage output is identical in both. It's just that the Might and Magic 6 versions take up more space. But other than that, they're exactly the same. Like, exactly. So I've just stuck with what I already had. Alright, and we're continuing on from there.
I have no idea.
Worthless.
Thank you.
Captain. Oh yeah, that's right. Took those on a while ago. Devil Master.
I don't know. It looks vicious. I don't know. It looks vicious.
I don't know. I don't know.
There's at least about two or three left in there.
I don't know.
Make that two.
I don't know. I don't know.
So, they just managed to zap all of our mana out, so I gotta wait for, chance to go back and restore our mana, if I can. So now we've got a restoration point. It just sucks that they suck all your mana out, and you can't do much. for a while. While you wait for all your mana to come back.
Well.
Enough to get out of here. Alright, let's get back.
Do you need medical attention? Take care.
Now, as long as everyone hasn't aged from that battle, which they shouldn't have. Oh, good. Let's get back.
Thank you.
That is an insane amount of enemies. Yeah, I think I need to reload. There's no way I can beat that many. It's impossible. Thank you.
don't know.
Okay. That went a bit better. This may take a while. There was quite a lot in there.
It looks vicious. It looks vicious. I don't know.
Yeah!
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Perhaps
I don't know what.
Okay. Slow progress.
I don't know.
I don't know. It looks vicious. I don't know.
I don't know.
Just need to go back and recharge.
It's closed.
Really?
Do you need medical attention?
piss them off.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
I don't know.
Come on, then.
Now that was a blow!
So we got past the flying ones by the look of it, but now we've got the problem of the ones that are on the ground. Looks like I'll just have to drop down.
I don't know.
Thank you.
don't know. I don't know. It looks vicious.
Okay.
Finally!
Okay, if I can get the mana. Yeah, just need to go back and recharge. Once we got the mana to do so. At least we've cleared the main room finally.
Take care.
So there's a big drop down there. Door that we can't get open. Hallway down there. Another drop. Door that we can't open. All right, time to take a gamble. It's all there in a hallway. I think I'd want to get this hallway, at least some of it, cleared out, if there is anything to clear. Good thing is they can't fit through the doorway, I think. Okay, the switch, we did something.
I don't know.
Sent us back to the beginning. But I think that's where we drop down. Oh no, this is a different one. That just opened the main central bit. Now we got our way back to the beginning, which is good. You nearly got me. Thank you.
I don't know.
There's the next switch. So what did that unlock? Okay, now I could go down there, but I don't want to just yet. Can't go through here.
I don't know.
Well, that was a pointless room, I guess. Still, we got this bit to go through. So last time we came through here, we activated the button. Got as far as here. We're hitting that button. Teleported us back here. If we continue on, thank you. Alright, so I've been down that one. And we've been down that one. We've still got this one.
What? Finally! I don't know.
What was the thing to pass again? I can't remember. B. Ah, damn.
It looks vicious.
I don't know.
It looks vicious.
Hopefully that was the last of them in there. Ah, damn.
Worthless.
Armor class plus 18. Interesting. Okay. So we need to go there next, but I need to go back and recharge.
Do you need medical attention? Take care.
Now down the central one. Actually, before I do that... just want to check if I've unlocked this yet or not. No. Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
It looks vicious.
I don't know. I don't know.
Difficult battle. Yeah, it's still going.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Finally!
I don't know. I don't know.
Thank you.
don't know.
It's ready.
I don't know.
All right, before I proceed any further, I need to go back and recharge.
Attention. Take.
There's a door over there. And door here. I reckon this will take us back to the start, let's see. No, it did. No, it opened this one. Okay, interesting. There's still a door over there. Haven't been down. Oh, shit! Too fat to get through the hallway. One left in there. Okay, I don't know what that did. It did something. And a door that's locked. Okay. Try that switch again. I don't think it'll make a difference, but we'll see. Yeah, no. No difference. Yeah, so that lock, I mean, that button did something. It's just the question of what. Warning, flush system activated. Okay. So now I don't know where to go. I've been everywhere I can think. I haven't been on this one yet. Still one left in there.
Oh!
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
You're dead. I'm not.
I don't know.
I don't know.
You're dead. I'm not.
I don't know.
Worthless.
Curious. Oh, it's a one-hander. Okay. Well, let's see. 127 to 148. 1 point difference. 128 to 149. Very slight upgrade. But hey, it's an upgrade is an upgrade. I'll take it. Alright.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Where did he come from?
You're dead. I'm not.
I'm not impressed.
All right, nothing down here. Or at least I don't think there's anything down here. All right, which way do I go? I think this way. It might be back to the start, actually. I have Sanctum Key. Okay, if only got a key or something. Oh, that will... block door.
Worthless.
Intellect plus 21.
Worthless.
Oh, yeah. So, there is only one place... Actually, there's two places. So there's two doors that I could use that key on. Because there's only two locked places so far. Get rid of the key. All right. Oop. Okay. Oh, that noise. Radiation. Is that?
I don't know.
Okay, now I've got to try and work out. I think we've reached the end of this place. Give me a sec. The Hive. Yeah, so we're in there. Five. The reactor. Okay.
I don't know. I don't know.
I don't know.
I just hope that since I got the scroll, I hope that's all we need to do.
Perhaps you can ask somebody else.
Any minute now. Okay. Oh.
I don't know.
It looks vicious.
Oh. Oh, shit. Damn. Okay. Ah, damn, gotta fight that thing again. Just want to fight that thing with full mana.
Do you need medical attention? Take care. Do you need medical attention? Take care.
I don't know.
It looks vicious.
I don't know. I don't know.
All right, let me just read up on this battle. Okay, apparently the best thing is to run past the queen here. Go like a little hallway.
I don't know.
Yes!
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
Almost got her.
I don't know.
So with that alien queen dead, we should have beaten the game, but we'll see.
You're dead. I'm not.
It looks vicious.
I don't know. I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Finally!
I don't know.
Well, hopefully with the Alien Queen, Alien Queen dead, we can leave and not get the world blowing up. What? Ah, good. Good, the shield went up.
And valor in the service of the realm, I thee knight. Rise, heroes! All of Enroth thanks thee.
Yes, thank you, heroes. Thank you for saving my kingdom for me.
Cool. Okay, so with that, that is Might and Magic 6 completed. Overall, pretty good. Not as good as 7. It has some extremely long dungeons. Much longer than most of what's in 7. Seven only had one really long dungeon, which was the cave tunnel thing. This one had some exceptionally long ones. But it's not a game without merit. It's still pretty good. Very good, actually. There seems to be more lands in this one compared to 7. And, yeah, very good game length. Of probably about equal length to 7, I think. Yeah, but some very long missions. I mean, dungeons, as I said. And a very good final battle against the Alien Queen thing. Not overly difficult, but... You know, at least you know you're fighting the boss, and that's one advantage over 7. 7, I didn't even know I was actually fighting the final boss. Until, I've actually already killed him already. I just thought he was a normal bad guy. Whereas in this one, it's very distinct. You know you're fighting, the final boss. And that's pretty cool how you have to set the shield up so that when the reactor blows, it doesn't take out everyone. Yeah, so with that is 6. Fully complete. So we've now completed Might and Magic 6, the Mandate of Heaven, and Might and Magic 7 for Blood and Honor. So all that's left now is Might and Magic 8, Day of the Destroyer.
Do you need medical attention? Take care!
Alright, let's go sell some stuff and then we'll head off to the 8th game.
It's closed.
Really? Oh.
I hope you like our selection.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Looking for something sharp?
Worthless.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Our enchantments are second to none.
Alright.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Looking for something sharp? A pleasure doing business with you.
Traders never get tired.
What's the date? 27th of March.
Our traders. Excellent. 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 Excellent, excellent.
Damn, that almost spent a whole year in there. All right, 51 to 58 to 64. Okay. Well, hopefully that provides a nice little damage bonus. Even though that's probably aged our characters now by a little bit. Alright, let me see. Now, we're in the place where you can use the spell to go to the next place. We need to make sure we go to Jadam. Good, that's the pronunciation. Alright, we have now entered Might and Magic 8. Alright, so as we've completed Might and Magic 6, I am going to end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting out more videos in the Might and Magic, the World of Enroth playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things, be notified when those videos are made available, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one. And great to finally see the end of Might and Magic 6, by the way, because I don't think I have ever actually beaten that game before. I've played it, but I don't think I've ever actually beat it. So, maybe I have and I just don't remember. But anyway, guys, have a good one.